This is a short visualization of the current blog post, of the second blog post in the series about pruning. And you can see the Sudoku here. The black numbers are the given numbers of the Sudoku, and the blue numbers are the ones we assume that they are correct at the moment. But because of backtracking, some blue numbers might be removed, like this one, for example, now. And the green numbers are the numbers which are currently the latest one set. And if you see numbers with an orange background, it's the numbers which are set because of the last green number, and then it was the only possible choice for those cells. But as you might be able to see, that's, for example, in the bottom left you have the 7th set, but at the bottom right you still see that the 7 is possible. So the orange numbers are not propagated further on at the moment, so that will be part of the next blog post. And after that we will find a way to solve a Sudoku with a more sophisticated method without using backtracking. And for the last 5 minutes you can just simply watch the Sudoku or solving, but that's it.